escort. We have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Sierra's staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely. The medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Let him go.
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape from the town.
They're holding three of my people there. If you get them out before blowing the lid off, I'd be grateful.
All right. Get them out first, but don't jeopardize the mission. We're going in on your heels. The jailbreak ends here.
Jesus, thank you. I didn't think I was gonna make it. They still got others inside.
Detected. Hostiles in band.
You're a lifesaver. I was sure they were gonna kill me, just like the others.
Active echo beacon detected.
I've got a family.
You think I didn't have a family? You think I was born with Rikers?
No.
Now entering a safe area.
Agents, the hostage is being held on the roof. You need to clear it out.
Remember, there's a horn of whiners.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Thank you. Negative, Ramos. We've got this. Find a secure position and hunker down.
And that's an order, Sergeant.
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
I just heard about Ramos, Captain. Glad we reached him in time.
Thanks for that. My people are getting into position to breach the hull. Agent, you're gonna wanna unlock the maintenance access. The building blueprints show a security control room down in the basement.
A safe area. Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Thank you.
Incoming hostiles detected.
So far, so good. My strike squads are moving in. They'll breach the main hull on your signal.
Lost agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah, you broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3.
Here we go!
Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass.
We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected!
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay. Confirmed. Power back. Online.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
Morning. Now entering a contaminated area. Exiting a contaminated area.
Thank you.
hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out. Actually working. No more bleeding current in the low man. A couple more hacks like that. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area. Secondary power relay. Leaving contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting the work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanness, and I'm fucked.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.